What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Mr. Cow here. Welcome back for some more of The Evil Within 2, Chapter 14, Burning the Altar. All right, we're going to do a quick pause here. And then I'm just going to explain that where my last save was right where we are right now. The save I have before this would take us all the way back into chapter 13. So the problem is, I'm not going to go back into chapter 13 just to get back to the beginning part. But now here's the good thing. The beginning part is, you guys didn't really miss much. So basically what happens is you walk down that aisle. There's a couple items on the right to pick up, and there's some stuff on the left to pick up. You walk down the middle, go to the altar that's standing there. There's a herb that you can pick up, and there's a letter you can pick up, okay? Then you go into the next door, and he says, "So you've returned to me, Sebastian." And basically he says, you know, "You're not going to make it through, blah, blah, blah." I went to the left. A door opens. You got to fight some of the lava fire monster things. And then I made it through there. Got through that part. And then you walk down over there. You come over here. There's this lever you gotta pull, which I already did. And that's where we are. I used all the ammo on my damn assault rifle. I don't think any of these boxes are breakable. Nope, they're not. And this is where things are getting challenging. Because I think, yep, I only got one bullet in there. This is where things are gonna get tricky, guys. What the fuck? Okay. Well, something on the other side of that wall's trying to come through and eat my ass. Alright. Now we gotta go over here. Oh dear. Wait a minute, I thought this opened. Oh, yeah, it did.
Give me the power of the core.
Why does everyone want to control Union? It's not even real.
Union is better than we have. Union is flawless. Their minds are connected to it. To control Union is to control them. To control them is to control the world.
If you think I'm gonna help an asshole like you take over assholes like them, you're even crazier than you look.
Everybody's an asshole. Oh, thank God, I need that.
Thank you. Detective Castellanos. Good to see you again.
Kill you first.
What makes you think this time will be any different?
I'll keep coming back until one of us is dead.
Come to me then. Let the carnage begin. If it's a taste of despair you wish, a taste of despair you shall receive.
You did this to me, Dad. You didn't save me.
It's okay, sweetie. I'm gonna make it right again. I love you so much, Lily. I always have. And I always will. And I'm gonna save you this time.
I see you've overcome some of your guilt and pain. But the depth of your past traumas is vast. I know everything about you. I know what lies beneath. You have a deep well of fear from which to draw. You've seen many horrors. And they still haunt your memories.
remember where this all began. Remember Beacon. Yes, you remember it all.
Oh, this won't be good. Oh, shit. You know who that is. Time to run. Hell yeah.
You think this will stop me?
Going down, bitch. God damn it. Well, that sucked. I almost had her.
burned you once, and I'll do it again.
What else have you got? Myra?
She must stay safe. I will protect Lily from anyone who wants to take her.
You did it. Theodore is dead. Let's go home.
No!
The power of the core is mine.
Lily is safe now.
Where is she? Let's get her and get out of here. There's almost nothing left of this place. What are you trying to do, Myra?